morning, girls. Happy Monday. I hope you've had a restful and safe long weekend. I want to say thank you for all the brilliant work that you've been sending me. I have very much enjoyed looking at your melody compositions, and I'd like to take the time now to share some of those wonderful compositions on this video with you all. Okay, so have a look at some of the work your friends have been doing at home. Well done to all you girls that were able to send compositions in. I looked at all of them and thought they were fantastic. So good job, a pat on your back, okay? This video is going to show you the next part that you need to complete in your melody composition. Here is my melody. C, D, E, G, F, E, D, E, C, D, E, G, E, D, E, C. That is my melody line. And now I would like to add some lyrics. To do this, we need to break up our melody into either two sentences, where one sentence has two bars, or four sentences, where each bar is a sentence. So I think I'd like to go with the first two bars. Let's see. Right now I can look out my window. It looks really cold and I can see lots of leaves. So it would go something like, leaves are falling. I like that a lot, okay. And then maybe I'll talk about the colors. Red, orange, yellow. Then perhaps the last line, I might make it one entire sentence. Yeah? I enjoy the autumn glow. And then all I'd have to do is write those lyrics underneath, if there's space, or above. If there's no space underneath, then write them above. Okay, so that's my composition finished. Leaves are falling, red, orange, yellow. I enjoy the autumn glow. Now, can you see, girls? In bar two, I have used the rhythm ta, ti, ti, ta, ta, and I have found words that fit that rhythm. Red, orange, yellow. I've done the same thing in bar four. Ta, ta, ta. Autumn glow. Okay? So you girls need to make sure that your syllables are in line or that they match the rhythm that you have. Once you finish this, I'd like you to try and teach this song to someone in your home. Okay, girls, enjoy it. Have a lovely week. Okay, my darlings, that's the video lesson for this week. I hope you enjoy the rest of the week and all of your classes, and take care. All right, bye.